Hi everyone, as I had promised you that I'll be doing the recording even for this week. So from next week, we should be okay. Okay, and I'll be doing it. If there is again a donation drive next weekend, then I'll be doing the live session on Friday evening. So again, sorry for that, but I'm giving you a pre-notice that if there is a need to go out for donation of food on next weekend, then we will be doing it, the live session on analysis on Friday evening. Okay, so as we had seen that 14,300 is acting as a strong support last week, and it is still above that. So we are still being protected at this level on Nifty. 31,000 been supported even on Bank Nifty, and if you have seen, 3,600 is been retested, and from there we have bounced 31,800. So now we need to see whether we break this and go till this, or do we fall back to this and this levels. Okay, so this we need to now see this week. Okay, and let's see the stocks also. So I think there were few stocks which did good, but later on we didn't had much. So Monday, whatever we missed, and we didn't had, you know, a good week overall, because you know, we had not taken much things into action because of the gap down that happened on Monday, right? So now let's see this week what we see on the charts. So this is Nifty. Let us go to Nifty. So Nifty again has a doji. Okay, after, you know, this is a piercing pattern here if you look at it. Okay, so after piercing pattern, we have a doji at 40 support. So this, in a way, looks to be positive, because we have been taking support at the budget day or near to those candles. Okay, so this is one level. Now, another thing that you need to see is this. We are having, you know, somewhere reducing the top length. Okay, so we are, see, this was higher than this. Then this new top, and now maybe, you know, we might see some bounce back till 14,600, but not above that. Okay, so somewhere we are resisting around the 20 MA on daily. But one thing we need to see is this. Okay, so this is a descending wedge pattern, which is bullish in nature. So if we break above this 14,600, it can surely come back to 15,000 or 15,040, 50,075 levels. So this we might retest if we break above this. Okay, so this is one thing. Second thing is, if we fall back, okay, then we do have a support around 50% of this candle, which is the budget day candle. Okay, so this can be, then 14,000 is where we might come down to retest it. Okay, so these are the two levels which we need to understand on Nifty daily chart. Weekly shows some breakdown below 60. So yes, now we are, you know, resisting 20 MA as well. So unless, see, that's why I told you, unless we cross that level, okay, 14,600, it is 14,650 in fact. So beyond that, only you can think of 15,000 re-approaching soon. Otherwise, it will come, because this is market and it will, you know, bounce back after a fall, and we might retest the new high as well. But then it will take time. Okay, but currently, if we are not able to cross this by the end of the month, that means we are having, you know, some fall in the market, and we might see, you know, retesting of 13,800, 14,000. So those levels can come back in the market. Okay. Monthly chart shows, still, see, it shows me an evening star pattern, okay, at all-time high, which means that there is, you know, scope of some retracement. Now let's see the retracement as well on monthly, because we have been talking about retracement. So let's see from this particular thing, where are we with respect to it. So we are again at 23%. So this is the healthiest retracement the market can have. So that's why, again, this is the chance for a market to bounce back. Okay, so if it doesn't bounce from here, then yes, surely we are looking at 13,700 or 13,800, the levels which I just said looking at the weekly chart as well. So these levels are again matching with 38% retracement of the entire swing for now. Okay, so this is one thing. Okay, so let's say where we are looking at Nifty right now. So let's write down. Okay, so daily bearish engulfing to nahi hai. So this bullish divergence last weekend wala chal gaya. Okay, and now let's see now what we have. So daily has got doji at 40. Okay, and price support. Okay, अब तक ये 14500 नहीं हुआ है तो वी कैन नॉट से दैट नाउ स्टिल वी हैव अ बुलिश डाइवर्जेंस बिकॉज़ नाउ बुलिश डाइवर्जेंस इज नो मोर देयर. ओके, सो नाउ यू कांट से दैट वी डू हैव स्टिल अ बुलिश डाइवर्जेंस. ओके, सो नाउ दैट बुलिश डाइवर्जेंस हैज बीन नलीफाइड. सो नाउ व्हाट वी नीड टू सी इज यू नो वीकली क्या कर सकता है. वीकली स्टिल हैविंग अ डोजी एट 20 MA रेजिस्टेंस. ओके, वीकली रेजिस्टिंग 20 MA. ओके, एंड बिलो 60. ओके, सो वीकली doji resisting 20 MA and below 60, and monthly almost evening star formation. This levels will remain same. Okay, so unless we cross 14600 with a boom, I am not going to say go long on Nifty. Okay, 14300 is a critical level. If that is broken, 14100 might be retested. Below that, 13800, jo maine bataya abhi, that is a 38% retracement, right? So these are the levels which we still keep intact. Okay, so these are the levels right now. So now let's go to Bank Nifty. Bank Nifty. Okay, so it had got, see, candle wise isko hum bearish harami bhi bolenge at 40 resistance or around 40. Okay, by the way, single candle is a shooting star type of a candle at gap resistance. So you can see there was a gap here and we are at that gap resistance. Because up to 32,200 ke upar mein nahi jata hai, tab tak we are still having the gap as a resistance. Above that we might retest 32,600 and then ye jo gap hai yahan pe 32,900 wala gap. So ye do gap usko fill karna chahiye. Tabhi hum ko lagega ki ye bullish ki taraf ja raha hai. So again this is a critical level that we need to cross on Nifty and Bank Nifty. Okay, now one more thing, let's see on weekly what it has done. It is still sliding below, but it is now at 51. So 51 can be also taken as the median of RSI, jo 0 to 100 ka part hai, usme 50 is the median. So you can think that we can bounce from 50 as well. Okay, so that is also one of the key level where we are seeing some support. Okay, and also if you look at it, there is some price support out here. So we need to now see if we bounce back or not. Okay, my view is we should come back to this level on this week for one and two reasons, which I'll tell you now. Okay, ek hai, monthly agar aap dekhoge, to it has been sliding below 57.40 around. Okay, if my month has to close around 60 with a hammer, okay, तो ये 32,900 के आसपास में आना चाहिए. अगर ये 32,900 आता है, then we see it as a hammer at 60. Okay, so that is where the game will change, because if you look at monthly chart, this is the first CIP that we are having. और ये first CIP के लिए इसके ऊपर में मार्केट बंद होना चाहिए. Okay, नहीं तो ये गिर जाएगा. Okay, so then otherwise it will start falling and it might come till 27,400 as well. Okay, with many stops in between. Okay, so zigzag karke 20 MA tak aa jayega ek baar. So agar ye nahi aana hai to isko yahan se hi bounce back karna hai. So that is one thing. Okay, so for defending 60 on monthly, if the Bank Nifty has to stay bullish, ये एक लेवल है जो उसको ऊपर आना है. तो 32,800 मैंने इसके लिए फ्राइडे पे आई थिंक स्टॉक आइडिया उसके ग्रुप से भी डाला था दैट आई एम साइटिंग 32,800 ओवर दिस वीकेंड विच इज द नेक्स्ट वीक. ओके, सो इफ दैट कम्स देन वी आर ओके विद द बुलिश अप्रोच इन द मार्केट. सेकेंड थिंग लेट मी शो यू द रिट्रेसमेंट फ्रॉम द ओवरऑल फॉल. अगर आप फॉल अगर देखो यहाँ पे जो 16,000 तक फॉल आया था उसके रिस्पेक्ट में अगर आप लोगे तो दिस 32,800 इज ऑल्सो अबाउ द 23% ऑफ द ओवरऑल फॉल और द ओवरऑल वैली फ्रॉम द लोएस्ट पॉइंट वी हैड मेड लास्ट ईयर. ओके सो इफ वी हैव टू राइज बैक फ्रॉम हियर आई नीड यू नो अ क्लोज अबाउट दिस. सो 32,500, 32,800 दिस इज द लेवल विच आई एम साइटिंग द मार्केट शुड क्लोज द मंथ विथ. ओके दिस इज मंथली चार्ट तो मंथली एंड वी शुड एक्सपेक्ट एट दिस लेवल्स. ओके सो दैट इज वेयर वी आर लुकिंग द मार्केट्स. ओके सो करेंटली दिस इज व्हाट आई एम एक्सपेक्टिंग बट नाउ लेट्स सी फ्रॉम द चार्ट्स पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू. यस वी मंथली हैज ब्रोकन 60 एंड 38% इज स्टिल 29,800 जो मैं बोल भी रहा हूँ कि 29,800 आ सकता है. तो दिस इज वन लेवल. ओके वीकली वी आर रेजिस्टिंग सी 25% हियर. ओके 23% तो अभी उसको ब्रेक करके अगर ऊपर जब तक नहीं जाता है तब तक वो इधर तक वापस जाने वाला नहीं है. ओके सो वी नीड टू क्रॉस दिस फॉर अ हाई. करंटली वी माइट सी द यू नो मार्केट स्टेइंग बिटवीन दिस टू. सो बिटवीन 29,500 एंड 32,500 इज वेयर वी आर राइट नाउ. ओके सो दिस इज वन लेवल. अबाउट this 32,500 you might start seeing the rise again in the bank nifty. Okay so daily right now is around 40. It can be both support or resistance. So what it does tomorrow is going to be important for us, and weekly will then tell us whether you know this gap is going to be closed or not. See there are two gaps. Okay ye candle aur ye candle ke beech mein bhi ek gap hai jo aapko pata rehna chahiye ki ye 32,200 ke aas pass ka ek gap hai. क्योंकि इसका क्लोज इधर है इसका ओपन इधर नीचे में है. ओके सो नाउ वी हैव टू क्रॉस दिस एंड देन ऑल्सो क्रॉस दिस. सो 32,600 के ऊपर में वीकली क्लोज क्लियर्स ऑल द गैप. अदरवाइज वी आर स्टिल एट टू गैप्स दैट वी हैव टू क्लोज ऑन इट. ओके सो राइट नाउ दिस इज एट अ प्राइस सपोर्ट एंड ऑल्सो आर एस आई इज एट द मीडियम सपोर्ट. ओके एंड समवेयर वी आर एट 40 support on daily. Okay so we need to see. So this are the two levels, 3500 on the downside and maybe you know 32,500 on the upside. So let's see that. Okay so daily below 40 support hai, but this is right now daily at 40 support. Okay at 40 support with small candle. Okay, VT below 60, so VT is below 60 but support of 50 RSI and price support. Okay so but support of 50 RSI and price. Okay but below MA 20 monthly sliding below 60 as well. Okay again this levels remain same. So we are right now at 31,700. So 31,700 say almost 31,800 we are at a resistance. So tomorrow what we do is critical. 32,600 cross kar liya ye weekend tak, then we will again start seeing the positiveness in the market. Okay otherwise we will start seeing 29,700 and then till 27,400 I showed you that it can be possibility. Okay so these are the two things on Nifty and Bank Nifty. Now let's go to the other indices. Let's see Nifty IT. निफ्टी आईटी एंड पीसीएस दोनों का चार्ट ऑलमोस्ट सेम है. ओके वी आर अराउंड 1443 सो ब्रेकन 60 आल्सो ऑन वीकली 658 एंड शूटिंग स्टार एज वेल. ओके सो दिस इज वन ऑफ द सेक्टर विच इज शोइंग समवेयर सम वीकनेसेस ऑन ऑल द चार्ट्स. Okay, so Nifty IT, Doji at 40. Okay. एंड प्राइस सपोर्ट भी है उसको वीकली 60 सपोर्ट मंथली 2G अबाउट शूटिंग स्टार हाई. ओके मंथली इज नो मोर 2G नाउ. ओके मंथली शूटिंग स्टार 3-bar bearish divergence. Okay. See, monthly अगर आप देखोगे तो उसको 3-bar bearish divergence 79 है या 79.91 है. एक मिनट. Okay, so there is no divergence here. Okay, जाने दो. There is no divergence with the bearish shooting star. Okay, so there is nothing like it. I thought there is bearish divergence here, but it is not there. Okay. Monthly shooting star at all time high. Okay. Now let's go to the other sectors. इंफ्रा क्या कर रहा है. इंफ्रा में भी CIP हो चुका है अभी. सो वी शुड सी सम बाउंस बैक ऑन दिस सेक्टर नाउ. इट हैज कम बैक टू CIP एंड ऑल्सो 60 तक आ गया है. ओके वीकली 2G एट 20 एम है अराउंड 40. सो नाउ दिस सेक्टर शुड turn around. So infra stocks dekhna padenge. Mere hisab se this is looking good now. Okay, daily at 40, monthly at 60, it's a good combination as well. Okay, so one of the RSI strategy as well that we cover, and that is what we see here. It's a doji as well, so it looks good, and it's also a gap support. So if you look at it overall, it is looking good to me. Infra, there is a chance to bounce from here. Okay, gap support hai, 2G hai, around 40 hai. But mere hisab se 39.01, are 0.01 se bach gaya ye. Okay, so there was almost even a bullish divergence set up there, but it is fine. It's still around 40 support. So infra looks interesting. I see infra stocks. Okay. Then now let's go to the other sectors. FMCG. FMCG is almost 40 tak aa gaya daily pe. Price support and 40 support. So if you look at this, this is the support here. See, it was a consolidation phase. Okay, consolidation, then a breakout, then again see CIP here, and again it started to rise, and now it is again coming for support on the same level. So if we are not able to hold this, it might come down till here. Okay, so this is then going to be retested. Okay, so we'll have to see FMCG as well. I think ऑलरेडी आई थिंक हिंदुस्तान यूनिलीवर का टारगेट तक आ गया था जो शॉर्ट ट्रेड हम लोग ने किया था. वो 2445 पे शॉर्ट था और 2340 का कुछ उसका स्टॉप ये था टारगेट था, वो भी आ गया था लास्ट वीक. एंड इन दिस ऑल्सो इफ यू लुक एट इट वी हैव कम डाउन नियर अगो वी हैड सेट देयर इज एन एम सेटअप हियर ओके एंड वी हैव सीन द फर्स्ट टारगेट अचीव्ड एज वेल ऑन दैट सेकंड टारगेट विल बी इधर टच सो लेट्स सी अगर ये सेकंड टारगेट लोअर बैंड तक लेके आता है कि नहीं. The target one on M is already been completed. Okay, so normally अगर आप M देखते हो okay, outside RSI is higher, inside RSI is lower. So this is both volatility and RSI divergence, and this is your M setup. Okay, so इसका first target ये था जो उसने already दे दिया ये वाला और second target would be this deck. तो ये जितना नीचे उतना और जा सकता है. तो यू माइट सी दिस कमिंग डाउन टू दिस लेवल व्हिच इज आल्सो सपोर्ट लेवल इफ यू लुक एट विद रिस्पेक्ट टू दिस. ओके सो लेट्स सी व्हेदर दिस फॉल्स दैट मच और इट बाउंसेस फ्रॉम हियर नाउ. सो एफएमसीजी इज स्टिल लुकिंग टू बी इन द हंटिंग ग्राउंड. ओके एंड सी दिस फोर बार वेयर इज डाइवर्जेंस. Okay, and see there is a confirmation now on this. So if this confirms in this week or this month, okay, we might, if close below 33,200, we might see this breaking down till almost this level. So this will give you the second target as well, almost on the weekly chart. Okay, so let's see what happens in FMCG. So FMCG still looks bad. Okay, so. Monthly four bar there is divergence set up now. Okay, so we now need to see, you know, awaiting confirmation. So this, if it closes below this on the month basis, we confirm on the four bar bearish divergence, right? So we still have, you know, few short trades left on FMCG. We will see in the mini lever again. Okay, now let's go to the other sector. Pharma. Pharma is looking okay. Let's got a breakout. Took 60 support. See hammer at 60, and since then it is moving up. Weekly shows Doji at all-time high, nahi, but almost making a new high of this particular rally. It's a Doji. It's a doji at 60, by the way. See, this is just crossing 60 again. It's a doji at 60. So high cross kiya tab buy karenge, low cross kiya to short ho jayega ye. And DD has got gap support and price support. See, so agar aap dekhe ho isko yahan pe, right? So it is this resistance. Broken with a gap, and we are at that gap support. So this is the first CIB, in fact. So pharma looks good. If it crosses the high of Doji, can be bought. So let's see on the favorite Dr. Reddy and Lupin and Divi's Lab and all those as well. right? So let's write down on pharma. Golden index to hai abhi. Yeah, it is golden index, all time frame above 60. Okay, daily good bullish candle nahi dikhenge, but daily gap support. Daily doji at gap support 13400 के ऊपर हम लोग क्लोज सोच रहे थे. इसका क्लोज अभी भी देखो 13300 के आसपास में ही है. सो लास्ट वीक वी वर थिंकिंग टू हैव अ क्लोज अबाउट 13400 व्हिच इज गेटिंग यू नो ये जो लेवल है इसके ऊपर में अभी भी वो थोड़ा अटक रहा है. ओके सो अबाउट 13400 इट माइट रैली टू 14000 व्हिच इज इट्स ऑलमोस्ट ऑल टाइम हाई. ओके weekly is breakout above 60 but weekly now is doji above 60 and monthly looks good. Okay so might retest all time high jo maine idhar dala hai. So pharma is looking good to us, so let's see pharma stocks as well and then let's go to the last sector auto. So has taken support right now around this 9300 9400. Daily at 40 still looks good to me. We need to close the gap 9700 ke upar wala and it is right now, see even this is right now at a good support. Okay and this sector also if it has to go above monthly 60 to usko bhi ye week mein bhagna padega. So we know that you know the sector to watch out for long is going to be auto sector and pharma. Okay and probably you know that is going to be the thing, and the second sector that we need to then think of is even bank. Okay so finance bhi dekhna hai iske upar mein agar ye band deta hai to ye 60 cross kar lega, 60 pe support rahega. So it will be the first CIP on 60 after multiple year, so then you might see the auto stocks flying. Okay so we have to see this cross at least 9900 or 9800 ke upar. So let's see ye week mein ye kya dhamal karta hai. Okay filhal sab kuch theek hai, price support pe weekly pe khada hai, kali 20 ma ke niche hai to yahan tak aa jayega to bhi chal jayega. So again we have to see daily at 40 support with the series of doji. Okay so this is still the truth. Okay weekly doji price resistance below this and this, but it is right price support hai abhi. Okay and monthly so for this bullish range shift monthly ko 60 ke upar jana hai. Okay the monthly just below 60. And chance of first bullish range shift. So this also looks good, right? So now let's see metals ek baar dekh leta hu kyunki bahut log metals follow kar rahe hain filhal. We are okay, no bearishness here. Okay, ये देखो ये dojis है 60 के support पे लेकिन gap के resistance पे, तो इसको gap close करना है metals को. But monthly looks strong and healthy. Okay, कुछ भी तकलीफ नहीं है यहाँ पर, breakout है. So metals is looking really strong. Okay, now let's start with the stocks. So now let's start with ACC.
ACC looks good on actually.
So buy above 1850. Okay, so we have one trade on ACC. Let's look at Grafton. This is also interesting. Weekly is at price support and first 16. Even monthly is at support, and this is the first black candle after 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Oh, so record session count is 39. 13 is a fib number, right? 5 + 8 = 13. So, barabar hai. Uske baad ek black candle aaya hai. See, this is the record session count. Record session count is the number of same color candle that can repeat itself. Okay, so normally it is 2 to 3 or 4 or 5 candles. This time it is 13. It's a good record session count. So now thoda retracement to banta hi hai. Right, so if this goes below this, can be still a short, but it's at price support, so I would avoid it. Grasin chhod do. Ultratech bhi niche hai abhi the full on generator isko bhi. This does not look much good. ACC jitna saaf dikh raha hai waise ye nahi dikh raha hai sab. Okay, and let's go to the steel. Normally cement and steel, they work hand in hand. So steel ke index mein, metal mein there was a gap, whereas Tata Steel has actually filled the gap. Uske koi gap nahi hai. But this is little bit dicey. So weekly 3-bar bearish divergence and resistance at all-time high. So some retracement is possible. See, normally I will not give this to everyone, but if anyone wants to trade Tata Steel, there is a short trade on Tata Steel. You can short it below the low, which is 911. Okay, and you can expect 862 in this, so around 50 points, and your stop loss is going to be 940. You can keep, or maybe you know you can keep at 935. Okay, so it's going to be almost, you know, a bigger 11 to 12 rupees is your risk, and maybe, you know, some reward that you might get is around 30 points to 40 to 50 points. Okay, but be very cautious. I'm not giving this officially because the lot size of this is too big for me to trade. Okay, so main jo trade leta hun, wohi main, I will push here, but right now I'm citing this as a short here. JSW Steel क्या बोलता है उसमें भी सेम है सेटअप इज सेम हियर आल्सो सेटअप इज सेम सो देयर इज अ चांस ऑफ शॉर्टिंग इट बट लेट्स यू नो सी व्हाट इट डज टुमारो सो द मेटल इंडस्ट्री इज लुकिंग टू बी यू नो सम रिट्रेसमेंट नाउ ओके लेट्स गो टू रिलायंस अभी वही बेचारा काम के बोझ को मारा है, ये देखो गैप से नीचे जा रहा है। वीकली इज अ डोजी एट 40, सो इफ इट गोज अबाउट 1940 देन ओनली यू बाय इट, और 1980 इज योर टारगेट, एंड इवन मंथली इज नाउ स्लाइडिंग बिलो 60। सो एक बार ये 1850 तोड़ता है तो शॉर्ट कर दो, 100-150 पॉइंट के लिए शॉर्ट है ये। ओके सो वी हैव टू सी व्हाट दिस आल्सो डज। सो ये देखो, ये सबको 60 अगर मंथली पे बचाना है तो मार्केट को ऊपर खींचना ही पड़ेगा, वही मैं जो बोल रहा हूँ वो फिर होना चाहिए। ओके सो वी आर ऑल्सो नॉट सेलिंग मच हियर। सो 1940 के ऊपर ही रिलायंस बाई है फॉर यू नो सम टारगेट टिल दिस लेवल 1980। बट अगेन यू नो आई एम नॉट गिविंग दिस बिकॉज ये सब पहचाने दो, आई एम नॉट इंटरेस्टेड इन दिस। ओके लेट्स गो टू ऑटो सेक्टर डायरेक्टली। सी मल्टीपल कैंडल्स एट सेम प्राइस सेम लेवल एंड जस्ट हैरेसिंग दिस। Okay, so Maruti again we will keep same thing here. So we have got two trades right now, Maruti and ACC. Now let's see Bajaj Auto. इसको ये एक resistance है, but not around clear buy levels. मैंने जो बताया था कि ये मंथली पे अच्छा चीज है, इट्स अ गुड सी आई पी ऑन मंथली। ओके सो एनीवन वांट्स टू बाय दिस स्टॉक इन इक्विटी कैन बाय विद 3450 एज योर स्टॉप लॉस एंड होल्ड इट फॉर ऑलमोस्ट अ न्यू हाई ऑफ 4400। ओके सो ये अच्छा स्टॉक है, अच्छा ब्रेकआउट पे है, लुक्स गुड, बट फिलहाल स्विंग ट्रेड के लिए एंट्री नहीं, क्योंकि ये 40 पे यहाँ पे रहता था तो एंट्री था। ओके अभी नहीं है, ये देखो यहाँ से यहाँ तक आ गया, तो अभी नाउ इट इज एट द सेम रेजिस्टेंस, सो वी नीड दिस टू क्रॉस दिस फर्स्ट एंड देन ओनली यू कैन एक्सपेक्ट सम मूवमेंट टिल दिस लेवल। ओके सो वो जाने दो, सो विल वेट फॉर इट। Scotch has gone down. और भी नीचे जाएगा, जाने दो। So 40 support on weekly, but lower band walk. So avoid this also. So short भी करेंगे तो कहाँ, अभी short है भी नहीं इसमें, इधर short हो सकता था वो। So अभी तो बहुत दूर हो गया, जाने दो इसको। Looks okay around 40. RF has got bearish divergence. If you look at this, this is 34, this is 36. Price support we have, okay. Monthly it has broken the cup. अभी इसको भी मंथली कप के लिए 81,000 के ऊपर जाना है और देखो ये भी 59 का RSI हो गया है, इसको भी इसके ऊपर तो जाना ही पड़ेगा, नहीं तो ये भी गया। सो लेट्स वेट फॉर अ वीक फॉर ऑल दिस थिंग्स टू हैपन, देन ओनली इफ मे में है पता चलेगा कि शॉर्ट ट्रेड जाने वाला है या लॉन्ग ट्रेड, डिपेंडिंग ऑन वेयर वी क्लोज द मंथ एस। Okay, so rather than predicting right now and taking trade, I think we'll wait for this week to close, even on MRF. Okay. Let's go to HDFC Bank. 60 support on monthly. Weekly at price support. Same Bank Nifty jaisa halat hai iska. This is also looking interesting. It's around 40 support. And ये 43 है, 43, 40, 43, 16, 43, 40. Okay. So there is an MRD setup as well. So let's go short also. MRD का target क्या आएगा, एक मिनट, क्या इसका low? 1373 low है, 72 low है, चाहिए इसका low 72 है. क्लोजिंग क्या है इसका 33.20, तो 13 पॉइंट्स बिलो दिस, सो 1360 बिकम्स योर, ठीक है, 2FCS both buy and sell. Now there is a buy only about 582. I think result की वजह से थोड़ा कुछ bounce आएगा तो मालूम नहीं है. But see, this is what I'm expecting in HDFC also. See, it's a hammer at 60 on monthly. Okay, so wait for this month to be over for this. Okay, baki ke liye, let's see that. The Kotak is below 60. Shooting star ka low bhi maar diya usne. Okay. फोर्टी सपोर्ट एंड गैप रेजिस्टेंस, सो दोनों है ये तो सी भाई इसके ऊपर में ही होता है, 1760 या 1780 के ऊपर ही होता है, उसके नीचे नहीं होता है 1770 के ऊपर. सो यू बाय ओनली इफ इट क्रॉसेस द सेंटर बैंड, अदरवाइज देयर इज नो बाय इन दिस. सो लेट इट बी. ओके, वी विल कीप लाइट फॉर दिस वीक बिकॉज देयर आर मेनी थिंग्स दैट नीड्स टू बी done as the monthly close. Okay, so this also doesn't give me much confidence. Let's see Bajaj. Okay, Bajaj Finance is also at 40 resistance and gap resistance. Iska margin bahut bada hai, so if people want to short, this is still a short trade. It's between this. See, ye gap ke support pe ruka hai aur ye gap ke resistance pe hai. But it is also at 40 resistance. Okay, so this if falls can come back to this level. इसमें काफी मिल सकता है. This is a good short trade actually. ये जो है weekly भी it is around the same thing. Okay, hammer का high cross नहीं किया है उसने. We need to see what it does. Okay, see ये भी 58, 59 का RSI है. तो अगर इसको भी अगर ऊपर आना ही है 60 के ऊपर ही बंद होना है तो next week में इसको भी ऊपर आना है. So we have to wait for this. Many stocks are, you know, 58, 59. So what do they break or make this week will tell us everything. Okay, so let's wait for them. So Bajaj Finance also has the same boat. So finance dekha, auto sector dekha. Let's go to my another favorite Asian Paint. Daily pe doji bana ke baitha hai, 20 MA ka resistance pe. This is a price support as well if you look at it. So 24.95 टूटने नहीं दे रही है. Okay, and there is a strong support again around this level. ये हवा में ही लगता है, इसको आने दो, इधर किधर आने दो, बाद में विल सी. Asian Paint does not make sense. Hind Unilever, I think it has given already. See, this was a perfect M setup. We had identified also, and see, it has already given now the target. First target again, or the second target, we almost are there. So. ये अपर बैंड से लोअर बैंड का टारगेट रहता है, ये आ जाएगा यहाँ तक. We will see it around 2275 now. So अभी इसमें एंट्री नहीं है. Okay, see, it was a perfect bearish divergence setup and then the fall. अभी इसमें भी जगह कहीं भी नहीं है. See, one monthly there was a bearish divergence, and that is getting confirmed now. So ये 2275 के नीचे बंद होता है तो मंथली बेरिश डाइवर्जेंस भी कंफर्म करेगा एंड वन मोर मंथ यू कैन सी इट गोइंग डाउन. ओके, सी इसका भी आरएसआई मंथली इज 58, 59. सो एवरीथिंग नाउ इज ऑन दिस वीक हाउ वी डू विथ मार्केट. यूनिलीवर आल्सो डज नॉट गुड, होल्ड गुड. Let's see Britannia Mari, Britannia, Britannia, Britannia Mari Gold. ये भी कुछ ठीक नहीं लग रहा है. ये परफेक्ट 60 का रेजिस्टेंस पे शूटिंग स्टार बना रहा है, तो बंद जाने दो, नेक्स्ट वीक में फिर शॉर्ट करेंगे इसको. इट कैन कम डाउन टू दिस लेवल. देयर इज नथिंग व्हिच इज लुकिंग गुड राइट नाउ ऑन द एफएमसीजी साइड. ओके, जब तक मार्केट कुछ करता नहीं तब तक बाइंग तो है ही नहीं. अभी वी हैव टू बी वेरी कॉशियस इन द बाय ट्रेड्स. जैसे कुछ पैसा मिलता है निकल लो. ओके, सपोर्ट किधर है अभी? Okay. ठीक है, सो दिस इज वेर इट इज. Let's see pharma. PRR is looking okay at price support. Weekly it is at 60 resistance. See this. Monthly it has got back, but see it resisted here. So going 52, 85 के ऊपर में we need the things. So we now need to see what it does here. It is between this and this. So if you are buying it, buy only about 5300. Okay, this also again, if you look at here, it is resisting 60. It will cross 60 if it crosses 53. Okay, so I would avoid right now this. Okay, because see, isme trade karne se kya hoga? There is a huge gap up here. Okay, so ye gap up ko bhi ye defend karne wala hai. तो ये गैप के लिए हम अभी इसको शॉर्ट भी किधर करेंगे एंड दिस गैप इज गोइंग टू बी अ ह्यूज गैप. सो इट्स स्टिल ऑलमोस्ट सी 499 एंड दिस इज 5000. सो 100 पॉइंट्स स्टिल लेफ्ट ऑन द गैप, राइट? सो अगर ये ब्रेक होता है नीचे जाता है देन यू शॉर्ट. ओके, सो वी हैव टू वेट फॉर द एंट्रीज नाउ. ये हवा में अटका है. सो अगेन वी विल इग्नोर दिस. Let's look at Lupin. See, Lupin now daily it is resisting 60 so many times. See, आगे भी इसने resist किया है, इधर भी resist किया है. Okay, see, here also it is resisting weekly 60. Okay, and here it has just crossed 60. So we need it to go above this. See, इसमें buying should be done above this level. It is a cup on monthly. Or cup breakout will be about 1185. So if anyone wants to buy this in equity, Lupin is going to be a good buy about 1200. Buy it and keep it. Okay, it's a good buy about this level. Okay, so hold it above it. So ye bahut acha cup hai ye. And look at the RSI multi year breakout about 60. Iske upar mein jayega to wo surely 60 ko upar se cross kar dega. So this looks good and exciting breakout on RSI as well as on the cup pattern, and this can then go till this much is going to be your target. Okay, jitna cup ka depth hai utna aapko first time mein utna milta hai. Okay, so ye almost 1200 se almost 1600-1700 tak aa jayega. So that's it's going to be a good breakout and a good money for every one of us. Okay. Let's see Cipla. Cipla is already a breakout. See, Cipla is same breakout. Now after four white candles, it's having some stop here. This also looks okay to me. Cipla can go till 985, by the way. So buy above 945 for a target of 985. And the stop loss would be around 927. got five trades for this week. Now let's see. The other sector which is remaining is pharma, the auto, IT. Baki hai. Let's go to IT. See, TCS is a doji right now, but it is hanging in the area. 40 support pe rehta tha, to turant doji ke high pe main buy bol deta tha. Weekly is a 20 MA support and it has broken 60 again. And a shooting star on monthly. I would avoid this because ये यहाँ पे bullish setup दिखा रहा है but यहाँ पे support दिखा रहा है लेकिन 60 break कर दिया है और यहाँ पे तो एकदम bearish ही दिखा रहा है candle wise. Okay, I would avoid this one. Here this is same at 40 support and a small candle. There is a gap to take care of. So buying can be only about 1360. And that too, ये देखो यहाँ पे वापस उसको बड़ा gap down है. This is also a shooting star in making here. So avoid it. Okay, so I think we've covered almost all the sectors: IT, infra, auto, pharma, banking, and few key stocks of Nifty as well. So not much things, but I would just say be cautious in this week because it's a monthly expiry and there can be movements still because of the ongoing pandemic. The volatility is high, so avoid much trades unless and until it is a strong conviction that it's a strong pattern or a strong setup, right? And let's see how the month ends towards the weekend. I'm surely planning if I have a donation camp on weekend, I'll do it on Friday and the timing would be around 7 to 8:30. Okay, so that would be on the Friday evening. Okay, so we'll do it Friday evening if weekend I have got any session on the donation drive. So thank you all and really sorry for doing this again this week also on recording.